this is Trip, and welcome to my channel. Please subscribe, share videos, and help me to grow my little channel, if you will. Today it's Burger King Whopper, the Whopper. A small order of French fries. Pepper on a lot of things. A bit of pepper. taking it home. I really like that. It adds a little bit more to it. As opposed to eating a bag by the side of the road. The horse, you know. I understand if you have to work or something like that. I've done that too many times. But if you're home, if I'm home, I like to have it on a real nice plate. The phrase putting on the old feed bag, that's from when they give horses food, they put it on a bag on their face, you know, the old feed bag. These are not bad. Pretty decent. Better than a lot of fast food places. I don't like tomatoes either too much because it makes everything messy, but I got it this time, and it's all good. The tomatoes are good, it's fresh, the lettuce is fresh, it's all good. Kind of that charbroil taste, and that's what the Burger King is known for. That's how they advertise their burgers, charbroiled. over there, Mr. Tomato. We'll get to you later. You can see I probably clean my hands more than anybody that you know. Anything to be messy. A little bit of this bread here. I have enough bread already. In fact, there's too much bread in my diet. Some time ago to ask people what they thought about talking. They like talking with eating videos, and overwhelmingly people said yes. I'd like to know from you if you'll comment to me. Do I talk too much? I don't even have a poem this time or a real story. I'm just talking. I should be eating. I'm a slow eater. Beautiful day outside. Good for Diet Coke. These are bright red tomatoes too. They have a very good color to them. That means they're fresh. Usually. I guess you can artificially color tomatoes. But this was fresh. If you watch this channel to see somebody consume a lot of food and make a lot of food noises, you'll be very disappointed. Because I'm not a big eater and I don't like a lot of food noises. And that was one of the questions I put to the subscribers in a poll some time ago. And more than half indicated they do not like to hear people making a lot of chewing noises. Fine, because I don't either. So be sure I do try to minimize it. I'm just gonna finish a little piece of the meat here. Doesn't seem like every time I take a bite, I have to clean my hands and clean my mouth. Or is it just me? As far as fast food, potatoes, Burger King, at least this one, does a pretty good job. I've had a lot worse potatoes than these. Is another funny habit. I often do not eat the ends of the potatoes, especially toward the end, after they're not quite as warm as when I started. I should not have gotten those potatoes, it's just too much. Another one of my questions in the poll was how long should videos be? Like 0 to 10 minutes, 10 to 20, or 20 to 30? And to me, 10 to 20 is about the soft, is the sweet spot. So I'm trying to get to keep everything in that point, although it tends to go toward the 20 minutes. And even a little bit over sometimes. Very rarely will it be under 10 minutes. Unless maybe it was some kind of a little quick snack thing. Then I could see that. Well, this is Tripp thanking everybody for tuning in. I enjoy doing videos when people watch, but it seems like people don't watch more than in 2 or 3 minutes or 4 minutes of the videos. So I hope that you'll watch more so I can get more watch time. Anyway, I do appreciate your checking in with me, and today was Burger King, the Whopper, with no cheese, no ketchup, no mayonnaise. A small order of French fry potatoes and Diet Coke. So all the best to you. Take care. Love you. Later.